Okay, we're gonna do the tricep kickbacks today. So get a medium weight. Just a weight. Just one weight. Light to medium. I should say light to medium. Okay, one knee on the step. Leaning down with your elbow on the other knee. So be sure to take your shoulders down, okay? Some people will even take their hand down to the step. This is okay too. All right, start the kickback. The reason you want your shoulders low is because you're working against gravity more. If your shoulders are out here, you're not working as much against gravity. Now, if you want it easier, bring your shoulders up, okay? That's a way to make it a little bit easier. Four, three, two, back and hold, straight arm pulse, up, up, four, three, two, singles, forward and back. Elbow is higher than your back. Watch your elbow in the mirror, make sure it's not swinging. Stationary elbow. There's a lock on your elbow. Put your elbow in jail and don't let it out. One more. Okay, so we might have done a few more of those than normal because I had a four instead of a five. Just noticed that. You want me to get Denise's five so I won't do that again too? Well, my triceps will be off balance. Okay, here we go. Singles. Don't you hate that when you have an instructor that doesn't exercise with you and they walk around the room and they have no idea how many you're doing? Well, they may know how many. They don't know when it's time to quit. Straight arm back. Hold it. Straight arm pulse. Up. Up. Singles here. Forward. Back. Forward. Back. Nine. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one. Good job. Okay, you'll be happy to know we're going to do some tricep push-ups next. Oh, yeah. Come down to the end of your step. Fingers are on the outside of the step. Singles here. Down. Up. Now, if you just hold this position right here in a plank, as long as your elbows aren't locked, you're working triceps, okay? All right, watch my elbows. You're not doing triceps. Watch, watch, watch. Elbows going straight back, straight back, straight back. Four, three, two, one more, then we rest. Good job, rest it, stretch. Other side. Okay, tricep plank hold, just like I was talking about. Here it is with locked elbows. Here it is with soft elbows. See, just a slight difference. See, I'm working my triceps. If you lock out your elbow, nothing. You know what you're doing? You're hurting your joints. So we don't want to do that, do we? All right, good job. Stretch it again. Stretch the shoulder too. Okay, next set. What time is it? Oh, yay, we're doing good.